This is my Rooster Remake series. I found the inspiration, and it's gonna change quite a bit. I'm gonna redo the pose. I'm gonna hope to heck that I can do this, because the source is the opposite way. It's flipped the opposite way. But that's okay. I think I can pull it off. Let me get some background color in. So I want to get rid of anything that will confuse me here. Some more of those feathers. I think I'm going to come in there a little bit. So a little bit of, and just go ahead and start putting in some basic whites. You know, this isn't too bad right here. Why don't I just come in with pretty much all shadow color and then add highlights. Before we go too much further with this, I'm going to come in with some more black calligraphy, and then I'm going to move to the feet. I'm going to be little more cautious through here. I'm going to take my cool tool and see if I can. It's a little different, isn't it? I'm going to do just a tad more with the calligraphy here. And I think I'm going to go into a little bit through here. Not using a lot of color variation, it is not easy to do this. It's deceptively difficult. Okay, so now this is kind of looking a little wonky. It's starting to look a little bit elementary schoolish. So we're gonna have to adjust something here. That's why I tell you it's not easy to do this. I'm gonna do this whole thing here. This color and stop right now trying to make this, you know, chopped up like it is. Okay, also going to gray out. There's always a problem, believe me. There is always, always a problem. See, it looks better even like that. Okay, let's try this again. Still not sure about that. Let's leave it like that. Okay. I like that. It's getting a little bit overworked here. So let's see if we can swoosh it around. With the brush. I like it with this. It's really coming together now. Okay, I'm liking it.